Hey guys, it's Char again from Viz Media, and we have another super awesome unboxing for you. We've been waiting so long to share this with you. It's finally here, the release of Sailor Moon Crystal, Part 1, The Dark Kingdom Arc. So we have the limited edition Blu-ray DVD combo pack here today. This is our final production sample. So we are going to go inside and show you all the goodies inside Sailor Moon Crystal Part 1, The Dark Kingdom Arc. Okay, when you find this in stores, it's going to be covered in shrink wrap, of course. And we're going to take off our little protective tip-on. And it just wraps around the front here. It's got our information on the back. This lists everything about the Sailor Moon Crystal box. And it also lists all of the extra features. So these extra features are not on the DVD only release. They are only on the limited edition DVD Blu-ray combo pack. So we have cast interviews, galleries, and so much more. Only on the Sailor Moon Crystal Dark Kingdom limited edition release. And that just comes off. And as always, you can fold that up and stick that in the box, or you can recycle it or whatever. It just comes right off. Boom! And we have the beautiful, beautiful Sailor Moon Crystal Dark Kingdom chipboard box. Now, maybe you can see a little bit on camera, but this has got gold ink, pearlescent finish, gold foil, lots and lots and lots of coolness on it. It's a very nice pearlescent pink box, very reminiscent of the Japanese Blu-ray release of Volume 1. So this is the front. Looks like a little box of chocolates, doesn't it? Here's the side. Have a nice gold foil title on there for you, saying it is Set 1. And on the back, we have the flowers from the original Japanese Volume 1. And we even have, see, a little bit of gold ink on the bottom, and we have nice little golden detail on the top of the chipboard box. So, really pretty Sailor Moon Crystal Part 1 box. So, let's take a look at what's inside your Sailor Moon Crystal Set 1. First thing you're gonna see is the Blu-ray sized Amore case with the anime art of Sailor Moon on the front. More info about the release on the back. Nice, sturdy Blu-ray Amore case. Let's open it up. We have a nice reverse wrap featuring scene from the beginning of Moon Pride. Now let's take a look at our discs. Again, this is a DVD Blu-ray combo pack, but it comes in a Blu-ray sized Amore case. So we have disc 1 Blu-ray here with lots of crystals, disc 2 Blu-ray, disc 1 DVD, and disc 2 DVD. So all in a nice sturdy Blu-ray Amore case. That just goes back into your pretty pink chipboard box. Next we have, now this is super duper cool, this set comes with an 88 page booklet just about the Dark Kingdom arc. So this covers episodes 1 through 14, and this is an extensive booklet. Probably the most extensive booklet we have done. Lots of really pretty episode summaries, quotes from the show, all your character art, especially for you cosplayers who want to make your accurate Sailor Moon Crystal costumes. We have all of our settings, all the cool places in the world of Sailor Moon Crystal. We also have interviews with the English voice actors for some of the main cast. You can learn a little bit about what they brought to Sailor Moon Crystal. Lots of fun little anecdotes in there. And so much beautiful, beautiful art. Sailor Moon Crystal is just so beautiful. And this gives you a nice inside look into the world of Sailor Moon Crystal. Plus, we also have our lyrics, our official lyrics for Moon Pride and Gecko, and of course, our complete English and Japanese credits. So it's quite a hefty little booklet. Again, 88 pages for episodes 1 through 14. You will not want to miss it. So let's go see what else is in the box, because that's not all. There's even more for you guys. Not only do you get the beautiful chipboard box, the gorgeous 88-page booklet, you also get art cards. And these art cards correspond with the original Japanese releases, volumes 1 through 7. Now, all of these boxes in Japan were so beautiful, and we wanted to use the art from all of the boxes, but we're putting it out in just one box set, so what do you do? So we did these art cards that have the look of the original Japanese releases, and they have beautiful anime art on the back. So we have set one, that of course is pink, and that has Sailor Moon. Set two, for all of you Sailor Mercury fans, beautiful art of Sailor Mercury. Set three gets fiery with Sailor Mars. Volume 4 features Jupiter. Volume 5 featured Venus, my favorite Inner Guardian, all orange, who was originally Sailor V. Volume 6 features Tuxedo Mask, has a nice picture of Usagi and Tuxedo Mask on the back. And Japanese Volume 7 was all about Princess Serenity. We have the silver crystal, and the beautiful art of Princess Serenity on the back. So yes, you get all 7 pieces of this gorgeous art. You have the anime art, and you have the original box art on the back. So, nice little bonus for you for getting the limited edition of Sailor Moon Crystal, Part 1, the Dark Kingdom arc. Also, when you get your box, keep in mind that these are gonna be nicely shrink-wrapped together. We just removed the shrink-wrap for this unboxing video, so they'll be nice and secure inside your chipboard box. So that's the ins and outs of Sailor Moon Crystal Part 1 Limited Edition DVD Blu-ray Combo Pack, coming out this August 16th. So make sure you get your copy, because when this first run sells out, it will be gone forever. We also have, for our friends who love to shop at Right Stuff, we still have a few very special gift with purchase items left. So if you pre-order at Right Stuff while supplies last, you will get this beautiful Sailor Moon Crystal acrylic sun catcher. And this isn't just a sun catcher with a little piece of paper inside of it. This is a pretty heavy-duty acrylic sun catcher with the art of the 5 Sailor Guardians. It's kind of opalescent around the edges, kind of see-through on it. And this is all like sturdy embedded in there. And it comes with this nice little golden string and a little suction cup, so you can put it in a window, or you can take the suction cup off. You can hang it on your holiday tree or hang it by your door or wherever you need a little bit of Sailor Guardian goodness. But I have to say, this looks absolutely dazzling in the windows. I have one by my desk, and it makes me really happy every day to see the Sailor Guardians smiling upon me. So definitely act quickly if you want one of these with your Sailor Moon Crystal Part 1. Again, this is only available at rightstuffanime.com while supplies last. And there'll be a link in the body of this video. Sailor Moon Crystal Limited Edition DVD Blu-ray Combo Pack, out August 16th. Get your copy now before they are gone forever. Sailor Moon Crystal is also coming out in a DVD-only edition. This is going to be in stores nationwide, so you can find this at Best Buy, Walmart, Target, wherever you get your anime DVDs. Again, this is what the DVD-only version looks like. So it's got this nice metallic ocard slipcover with the beautiful anime art on it. Same art on the emery. And that just goes on top to protect your DVD emery. Nice and pretty shiny silver foil. Continuing on the back. Now this just has episodes 1 through 14. It doesn't have any of the extras on the limited edition combo pack. But if you like to buy your anime at Walmart or Target, this will be in stores this August. So definitely check it out. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you guys next time for another unboxing video. Strange
strange things have been happening in Tokyo lately that the police can't handle. But you can. You're the chosen guardian.
What's happening? The brooch is glowing!
Now do you believe what I've been telling you, Usagi?
You